I prefer to drive with only one shoe. It's the leg box is pretty cramped, so there's not a lot of room to maneuver on the brake pedal. So it makes it a lot easier for me to drive with one or no shoes.
The first time we got the car out on the track and got it up to speed, you know, for so long I've, you know, been behind the computer monitor on CAD, you know, looking at the vehicle, designing the vehicle, knowing kind of all the insides and outs of everything on it. But the first time kind of sitting in Chase behind the vehicle, watching it get up to speed, it was just a moment of, wow, you know, all this, you know, work of over a year of design and engineering is culminating in, you know, one of my fellow teammates sitting behind the wheel going at 70 miles an hour around a high-speed track. And that's just really something to behold.
We want to have a lot of outreach with this car, like, you know, reaching as much of the public as we can to increase awareness for, you know, sustainable energy, solar racing, of course, solar power, all of these things that could become mainstream within the next few decades.
Sun Run is an exhibition event that we are taking Aevum, the 17th University of Michigan solar car, on. It's a cross-country event from New York City to Los Angeles, California. It is an 8-day exhibition, about 3,000 miles, where we will be proving what solar electric vehicles can do, specifically Aevum, our vehicle here. We'll also be making a number of stops in Kansas City, Albuquerque, and other small towns along the route to engage with the public, particularly at science museums and other sort of STEM-related events to really talk about, you know, what this technology is possible and inspire the next generation, particularly, you know, those wanting to go into STEM fields, about, you know, what we can do kind of in the future with this technology.